Okay. We live? Mm-hmm. All right, we're waiting for some viewers. My sister. Do we got some viewers yet?
Nope, we spent too long.
And then they gonna do it when it's cold outside.
Okay, y'all, listen. This is some real shit. Like, hold on real quick. Y'all just...
All right, y'all. How y'all doing, Facebook? I'm Shireen. I'm Chantel's oldest sister. I'm coming to let y'all know. Hey, how you doing? Hey, how y'all doing? I'm Chantel's sister. And I'm coming to let y'all... Hey, how everybody doing? I'm coming to let y'all know that the Department of Defense, our military, has not issued a warning, but they've issued an official statement, and they actually did a press conference on it. November 4th through the 6th, it will be an EMP. That's an electronic magnetic pulse, you guys. Okay? That's, again, November 4th. Now, the government says it will only be 2 days, but November 4th through the 6th, there will be an electronic magnetic pulse going through the entire continent of North America.
Okay? Like Geostorm. If y'all
like the movie Geostorm, okay?
Listen to her.
Now, in real life, I'm not lying to y'all. The reason why they didn't bring it to mainstream media, and this is not me saying this, this is a quote. The reason why they didn't bring it to mainstream media or the media that you watch every day, ABC, CBS, NBC, MSN, MSNBC, all of that. The reason why they did not tell everybody that it was going to be an electronic magnetic pulse being conducted as a drill November 4th through the 6th is because they didn't want to incite panic. But with them not telling us that it's going to be an EMP, you guys, there's no way to prepare. I'm letting y'all know, and I know I might sound like a wide-eyed conspiracy theorist, but I'm trying to let everybody know so they can let everybody know.
This is true, and if y'all okay, really if don't you wanna believe her, go y'all to the need department, to be on YouTube watching a video.
Don't even go to YouTube. Go to the Department of Defense's website, mm-hmm. and they will tell you that they're doing an electronic magnetic pulse. Mm-hmm. That means there will be a very huge blackout. And when I say blackout...
November 4th.
November 4th through the 6th. When I say blackout, I don't mean you just won't have electricity in your house. I mean, anything that has electrical current going through it will not work. Your cars will not work. Your cell phones won't work. Your landlines won't work. Your
TVs won't work. Please.
Share the video so people know that it's going to happen.
Listen, please.
It's going to happen.
Please.
So go to the stores now because you're not going to be able to go. Okay? And this is on the Department of Defense's website. Okay, this is how much they really care about Americans. They don't even let us know that it's going to happen. They are saying it's a drill. And it's awfully funny that they're doing this drill the same day that Antifa is starting their nationwide riots or the so-called Second Civil War or the start of World War III.
Open your mind.
It starts November 4th. Both the EMP, remember, there will be nothing available to you. Nothing. From November, the government says 2 days, but I say prepare for a week. EMP, William Wright, there will be an EMP, an electronic magnetic pulse.
A blackout.
Okay, it's worse than a blackout. Okay, your car is not going to work. Your phones aren't going to work. Nothing that got electricity going through it is going to work. A lot of people are going to die in America because generators aren't going to work. Okay, so go to the store now. Go to the store now. I'm not doing this
Share
to scare
this
nobody.
Video,
I'm not scared doing this to scare y'all. I'm doing this to prepare y'all. Real shit. Go to the store now and get all canned goods. Anything that you don't have to use a microwave for or a stove for. Period. Okay? Go to the store now and get all of that shit because it's going to happen. And y'all gonna be left out here if you look. Real shit.
It's like the purge, man.
No, it's not. Listen.
Yes.
Real shit, y'all. The bottom line is, it's going to happen November 4th through the 6th. In real life, if you're not prepared for an electronic magnetic pulse, if you don't believe me, look it up. Go right to the Department of Defense's website and they will tell you. If you're not prepared for the electronic magnetic pulse, you will be dead in 3 days. You will die
so
in 3 days.
Rack up on your food, your
rack
canned
up
goods,
on your canned goods,
electricity
and your
will be
water.
Out, which means people will go spoiled.
Hold on. You don't even have to say that. You don't even have to say that. They know that. What I'm saying is, go get water, number one, or start filling up jugs right now so y'all can have water for the amount of people that's in your families, okay? I'm not trying to scare y'all, and I know y'all probably think I'm crazy, and oh my God, this ain't gonna happen. Look, remember this. If you don't prepare when this happened, you'll remember that me and my sister did a live.
Thank you.
And we are prepared.
Okay.
Understand that. We, as a family, get your families together.
Yes.
Get your families together. Listen. Have some type of plan, y'all, because it's going down. And then, after that, and all you got to do is look on the Department of Defense's website. After that, NASA, the deceiver, the Greek translation to NASA is deceiver. The deceiver, NASA, has stated that November 15th through the 30th, you guys, there will be complete and utter darkness. Darkness, okay? Where even if your TV on, you won't be able to see nothing, okay? So a lot of things gonna happen then. So when complete darkness, you gotta make sure you stocked up for the whole month. Hey, broads, homegirls, my bitches, y'all get these food stamps this month. Fuck Thanksgiving dinner, okay? Cause y'all bitches cook every day anyway. All right, fuck Thanksgiving dinner, y'all. Go and get as much water, all your toiletries, bitches. Y'all know we need toiletries. Go get all your water, all your toiletries, and all canned food. Yep. They got, excuse me, they got canned everything. And I'm going to also tell y'all, load up on ammo, on ammunition, and your firepower.
Okay.
Okay, because when it get dark, you know these motherfuckers going to come out. 15 days of straight darkness is going to be nothing but a purge. So, yeah, I know they were saying like the Y2K, but this is actually Philip Baldwin. This actually on the Department of Defense's website. November 4th through the 6th, you can think I'm joking if I want to, if you want to, but November 4th through the 6th, okay, there will be an electronic magnetic pulse going through the whole North American continent. The whole continent will feel this. There is not going to be, when it's an electronic magnetic pulse, it's not like when the power go out from consumers and you only got, and you only got, you don't got no power in your house. Okay, it's not like that. Anything that has an electrical current going through it, besides human bodies, anything, your car, your motorcycle, your cell phone, your telephone, your TV, your cable, your internet connectivity, all of that is going to be out, y'all. It's not, and they're not telling people, and the Department of Defense stated that they didn't bring it to mainstream media because they didn't want to incite panic. They didn't want to get people scared. However, FEMA, if you haven't been noticing, FEMA has been telling people every single day to have an attitude of preparedness, okay? So, again, let me reiterate, November 4th through the 6th, November 4th through the 6th, 2017, there will be a nationwide North American continental electrical magnetic pulse that will affect every aspect of our life. And if you're not ready, you will be dead in 3 days. If this is not like the Y2K, where there was no proof to back it up, go to the Department of Defense's website and they will show you and they will tell you that this is going to happen. Okay? I'm telling y'all because I love y'all. Okay? And I'm excited about it because, not excited like, yeah, it's going to happen, but I'm excited because I know that most of you guys aren't going to believe me. Most of you guys are going to think, oh, she crazy than a motherfucker. This ain't, you welcome. Hey, KK. You welcome, KK. KK, go to the department. They're not going to put it on mainstream media. The DOD announced.